In this episode of Stable Diffusion Automatic 1111 Basics, we're going to set up a pivotal tool that will empower us to generate consistently beautiful images. If you've ever felt at the mercy of the unpredictable nature of image output during Midjourney, then Stable Diffusion has a delightful surprise in store for you. This powerful tool is none other than ControlNet. In today's session, we'll walk through the steps to install its latest version and learn the ropes of working with ControlNet to achieve our creative vision. Please remember to hit the like button if you enjoyed the video and subscribe to our channel to keep learning about the coolest AI tools. I'm also excited to announce that once we wrap up this Automatic 1111 Basics series, we'll be diving into incredible ways to earn money using generative AI. Make sure you stay tuned for that. Now, let's get started. Before we plunge into ControlNet, it's essential to confirm that you have the XFormers library properly installed. If not, let's pause for a moment and get it sorted right now. The XFormers library provides an optional method to accelerate image generation. This enhancement is exclusively available for NVIDIA GPUs. Firstly, let's navigate to the web-ui-user.bat. Once you locate it, go ahead and right-click, then select Edit from the drop-down menu. In the line labeled command line underscore args, you'll want to add dash dash xformers. After you've done that, make sure to save your changes before you exit. Next, proceed to launch web UI. Note that the first time you perform this operation, a few additional requirements may need to be downloaded. Now you're all set to continue our ControlNet installation. Next, navigate towards the extensions menu. And once there, click on the Available tab. You'll see a button that reads Load From. Go ahead and click on it. Notice a search box appear. Now in this box, write Web UI, followed by a hyphen and ControlNet. And when the option appears, click Install. Please hold for a moment as this process might take some time. Once you see the installed confirmation, it's time for a quick action sequence. Click on the Installed tab, and then look for a button that reads Apply and Restart UI. Patiently wait for the UI to reload, and voila, you have successfully installed ControlNet. Now, we'll start downloading the ControlNet models. I've made it convenient for you by including the link to this download page in the description below. If you're finding this video helpful and informative, I'd love it if you could smash that like button and subscribe to the channel. This really helps us out a lot, and you'll also get notified of our upcoming content and tutorials. Don't miss out on the chance to stay updated. Now let's continue. As you can see, there's a many ControlNet models available here. Honestly, if you're just beginning, you won't need all of them right away. In future videos, we'll be frequently using models like OpenPose, Canny, Depth, and LineArt. But rest assured, it certainly wouldn't hurt to have all the models at hand. Locate the download symbol. This icon corresponds to the file ending with a PTH extension. Go ahead and click on this symbol to start the download process. Once you've successfully downloaded all the models, your next step is to copy these files onto the ControlNet path. Here's how. Open Automatic 1111 folder, head over to Extensions, and inside you'll find ControlNet. Navigate further to Models, and this is exactly where you need to paste all the files you've just copied. Now, remember to refresh your UI to seal the deal. An important thing to note for certain models, such as OpenPose, the first time you use them may necessitate the download of a few additional files. But don't worry, this won't take much of your time. You're now all set to start using ControlNet. Coupled with your favorite checkpoint models, it enables you to generate consistent output images. Moreover, you gain the ability to manipulate different aspects of these created images closely. Please remember to hit the like button if you enjoyed the video and subscribe to our channel to keep learning about the coolest AI tools.